Everybody, we are here. We made some beautiful jollof rice. Look at this jollof rice. If you are hungry, sorry, you can't have it. Okay, you got some beautiful plantain with the starch, the plantain with the starcher. We made some beautiful vegetable. Look at the color of the vegetables. This is a limited edition, one and only Kleinerer. As you can see, limited edition, made in United States. If this family decided to invest in credit, so they're going to get this limited edition as a gift. We have here one and only ever, and here we got we got beautiful Akpona soup. It's ready to be eaten, and here we have a beautiful family sitting next to me. So just a quick interview with you guys. What you have invested in a set of Salad Master cookware. What was the reason you have invested in Salad Master?
We realized that it's a very healthy lifestyle. Mm-hmm. It's a good lot of cooking. You have to conserve the energy, as in don't cook with very high heat. Mm-hmm. And the protein is retained, sorry, the nutrients of the food is retained. The pots and all that, and also I sort of understand that titanium is good material for cooking in comparison to steel or aluminium. So it's a very good investment. It makes a lot of sense because I also notice a difference in taste. The food tastes better, like vegetable. Mm-hmm. It is really good.
Well, you said to me it's a very good investment. You didn't say it's a good buy. Why did you say it's an investment?
I said it's an investment because you're investing in your house.
You're investing in your house. Yeah. And what health benefit do you think you and your family would get if you start cooking in Salad Master?
Like I said before, you get the required nutrients from your food. Mm-hmm.
Okay, fantastic.
You are what you eat.
And what would be your advice for the people who hasn't seen the Salad Master presentation, or they have seen it but they're not sure whether they go for it or they not go for it?
Well, they should talk about it as a couple or as a family, discuss the health benefits, and then make their minds up. You don't have to decide on the day, but just think about it for a couple of days before you make your mind up. And most times you will always say you want to go for it because it's a very good product, I must say.
Okay, fantastic. Well, we must say, if you don't make your decision on the day, you wouldn't get the free gift, but you have already made your decision on the day. So I wouldn't advise that to anybody to not make a decision on the same day, because you won't get your free gifts. But like yourself, you have made a decision, but you have put your money together a day after to get your set back. Is that right?
Exactly.
Okay, fantastic. So we just want to welcome you to Salad Master and wish you a happy, healthy life for yourself and for your family. Is there anything else you want to say to you, to our Salad Master family?
What I just want to say is Salad Master has good customer service.
Okay, fantastic.
It's not just them selling your merchandise and disappearing, they look after you.
Thank you very much and welcome to Salad Master. Hello everybody, we are here with Nelly.
Hello.
So Nelly is doing some Akbona. Look at this beautiful Akbona. They wanted some Akbona today, so we cook some Akbona.
Yes, look at, good.
Show them the draw. Bring it a little bit up. Let them see. Oh, look at that draw, beautiful. And then now we are in the process of doing some
Eba.
Gary. Yeah?
It's called Eba.
Okay, you wanna do Eba? Let's do Eba.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is, guys, you're using this one. So you add the handle on, right? So if you get the handle, long handle. We got the long handle. Right? No, long handle.
Long handle.
Uh-huh. So press and hold, push in, that's it.
There
and there you go. Ready to do the Eba.
Here comes the Eba.
There you go. Oh my god. Look at this Eba. Eba with Nelly.
It's good Eba
and,
as well.
And these are the audience in the back. Hi everybody, we are here with Nelly and Victoria. Yeah.
Hi.
And Auntie. Okay. We're cooking some nice food. What's happening here? What did you cook today?
This is boiled plantain.
Oh, you got some nice plantain. So you de-starch the plantain, is that right?
That's right.
Okay, and then what you got in here? What is in process?
Oh, we have some lamb in here. Beef.
Okay.
Check it out.
We got some lamb going on. It's gonna be, what is going to come out after this? It's gonna be, what soup is it?
Abono.
Abono, okay. And what do you have in here cooking as well?
1 second, I'll be right there.
Yeah. You call me, there is some serious cooking going on in here. Whoa. We got in Gordon Ramsay's kitchen today. So, we got some sauce for the, is that for jollof rice?
This is jollof rice.
Okay, fantastic. So you're doing some nice, beautiful jollof rice. Did you do some vegetables as well?
Yeah.
So show me what you do.
In just 7 minutes.
Okay, just 7 minutes. Beautiful. Look at the color. It's not changed. Everything is intact. Wow. Fantastic. Guys, we come in with some update later on. Okay? This is the person who's done it. So we're going to come back and see what happened to the food. Yes? Okay, guys.